First of all, I like to pay my prostrated obeisance unto the lotus feet of my spiritual master, Srila Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj, and the same to my Shiksha Guru, Nityalabhasya Srila Bhakti Vaibhava Puri Goswami Maharaj, and the same to all my Guru Varga, and the President of this Sabha, Srila Vishnu Maharaj Ji, and all sannyasis, brahmacharis, all audience. I pray my dandavat pranam to you all. Vaigunya kita kalito, paishanya brahma parito, dainarna vinimagna hamsi chaitanya vaidyam asrahe. Vaigunya kita kalito, paishanya brahma parito, Dainarna vinimagna hamsi chaitanya vaidyam asrahe. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, this is the condition of this material world, that we want to get control over others. Saraswati Thakur speaking, if you try to get control over this material world, that is the strongest bondage in your life. But the fallacy is that you cannot realize it. Big bondage. In this material world, we want to get control over others. But in spiritual world, a prakrit jagat, we want to be controlled by Guru Varga. This is the condition. Srila Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, when speaking this sloka, Vaigunya kita kalito paishanya brahma parito dainarna vinimagna ham sri chaitanya vaidyam asraye, or when Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is speaking, that jagai madai oise muisha pavisto purisher kitoita muisha logisto, ordinary people, they cannot understand. They are passing this kind of remark, that it is absurd. This kind of mentality, this kind of heart is not possible in material world. Actually, they cannot understand, those material people, they cannot understand the situation of Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami. In what situation Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is put it into, they cannot understand. That's why they are passing this kind of remark, you see. Otherwise it is impossible to pass this kind of remark. Long ago, one book was compiled. The name is actually Gauriya Kanthahar. You can remember. All Vaishnavas, especially Gauriya Vaishnavas, they always try to follow that Gauriya Kanthahar. It was compiled by Uttrindya Das Adhikari, one disciple of Prabhupada. When he compiled this book, it was edited by some editor of Gauriya. Ultimately, some fault was found in this writing. They complained in front of Prabhupada. The Prabhupada, you see, Uttrindya Das Adhikari is so audacity. He want to change this sloka, Trinadopi Suniche Natarubhase, he write Trinadopi. Sunichana Tororopi, Tororibo, it actually sloka was Tororibo. But he is writing, changing this point. What to do? We like to cancel it. Prabhupada said, no, not at all. You will have to keep it. He is writing rightly. But ordinary people cannot understand this mood actually. Point is that, though you already heard all about this Bhajan Rasa from Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing all Bengali words of Shikshashtaka, everything. Bikhajano Katileo Kishuna Vala. Oh, okay, right. But one point is very vital. Try to understand this point. Why no? One tree has maximum enduring power. Any kind of operation you can do, but still a tree not going to oppose you is right, he can bear it. But vital point is that tree can bear everything, tree can give every all facility to you, but the tree cannot pray for you unto the lotus feet of Krishna like Haridas Thakur. Haridas Thakur was beaten in 22 different markets in Ambika Kalna, but still Haridas Thakur praying for those Muslim people, those who are beating him. He is speaking, "Ho Prabhu." Actually, they don't know what they are doing. Please excuse them. Please do, give kripa to them. This kind of prayer only Vaishnav can do. Very vital point, actually. And Srila Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing this way, Vaigunya Kita Karita Paishanya Vrinya Varna Parita. This way he is praying in front of all audience. Even Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami in Chaitanya Charitamrita is speaking, Shakal Sotar Kari Charan Bandhan. Those who are going to read this book and hear this book, for them I also worship their lotus feet. Beyond your comprehension, you cannot imagine that kind of mentality, super mentality. You cannot understand this point, actually. And Vrindavan Das Thakur writing just opposite. Apparently you can see, if they are still, we are narrating in such a nice way, scientific way, of the glories of Nityananda, Gauranga Mahaprabhu, still anybody like to violate it, I like to kick on their heads. But people become very angry. Why? You are Vaishnav. He is Vaishnav, he like to kick on our head. What's that? Nobody can understand his mood. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, Bhakti Vinod Thakur, they are giving nice explanation that when Srila Vrindavan Das Thakur speaking, I can kick on their head. And when Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is speaking, Puri Sher Kito Ita Muhichele Gusto, Bhakti Vinod Thakur Prabhupada saying all the same. His mentality and his mentality, maybe Vrindavan Das Thakur mentality is more high. Though he is speaking, I like to kick on their head if they like to deny the glories of Nityananda. What's that mood? Point is that Vrindavan Das Thakur is more merciful because, you see, ordinary people, common people, those who have no idea, they are going to misunderstand Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami and go to hell. But Vrindavan Das Thakur, he like to kick on you or me, and he want to give dust powder from his lotus feet, and he like to activate my heart, actually, I can get bhakti. So his mentality is more high, you see. He like to give more kripa to us. This way, you see, when Prabhupada explaining, you must remember this point. Because there is so much fallacy with this sloka. You have the chance to hear. First point, who is Trinadapi, who is not? What is the scientific procedure so that we can understand that he is Trinadapi, he is not? And we cannot allow the judgment unto the hand of a very, you know, low caste people. They try to prove we are Vaishnav. They cannot judge that he is Vaishnav, he is not Vaishnav. You have no right to speak like that. Who are you to pass this kind of remark? We cannot leave this kind of judgment to their hand. They have no right. So try to understand the scientific discussion by Prabhupada. Prabhupada wants to speak how to realize who is Vaishnava and who is not. How to realize? One point. Prabhupada speaking, if you can see, if you are 100% sure, that he is less interested about any pratishtha. Actually, point is that Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada speaking, if you see that he is less interested about any pratishtha, he don't care. He always like to represent naked truth, absolute truth. He don't care for any pratishtha, nothing in his life. Then you can be sure that he is Trinadopi. Otherwise, so many people can act like, I have Trinadopi Bhav, Bancha Kalpadeshwar Dandavat, can say. Maybe they are having some duplicity in their heart. How you can understand? You have no chance. If you are Trinadopi yourself, then you can identify. Like Srila Bhakti Vaibhav Puri Goswami Maharaj, Srila Santo Goswami Maharaj, those who are coming in front of them, readily they can detect his cheater. Santo Goswami Maharaj, Srila Bhakti Vaibhav Puri Goswami, immediately they can detect. They have their machine inside, radar. When you come in front of them, they can detect your heart, he is Trinadopi, he is not. Very high thing. And all the qualities of Guru can come into the heart of Shishya. That's why in Bhagavata you can find one discussion. Snigdasya Shishyasya Gurovo Gujjhama Piyuto. There is nothing such secrecy in the life of Gurudev which he cannot unveil, cannot speak in front of a Snigdha, very sober disciple. Exact translation is not possible because sober is not equal to snigdha. Still, I am bound to speak. There is no such word I can use. Actually, Prabhupada want to pass this kind of remark that if you see all the qualities of Gurudev coming inside the heart of one disciple, all siddhanta, all vichar, all etiquette, everything in toto, if you find what you find in Gurudev, everything coming inside the heart of a disciple, then he is snigdha. Otherwise he can pass different nice lecture in front of audience, he can try to conquer the whole world, that is not the symptom of Trinadopi. Be careful about that. That is not the document. Only we'll have to see those qualities Gurudev having, all qualities coming into the heart of disciple or not. If not coming, then maybe all whole world can give you garland and wash your lotus feet. But still Prabhupada ignore this point, don't like to confess, give your certificate that he is Trinadopi, he is Snigdha. So many judgments there, but time is very limited. So many speakers here, Vishnu Maharaj and all other speakers there. So I have no chance to speak more. That's why I myself like to be Trinadopi. Though you are all giving me all honor, giving garland, showing honor, everything. But the document is that, what is the document that I am accepting is or not? A Sadguru, a Satsishya, is 100% Guru. Who is Guru? If you find he is Satsishya, then be sure 100% he is Guru. Because if you like to serve Guru, if you are not Guru, you cannot serve Guru. Like in Archan Paddhati, you can find one sloka, Deva Bhutva Deva Marchayat. You will have to elevate yourself up to a level of demigods, qualities should have. Then you have right to worship a demigods. And what about Krishna, who is, you know, beyond this material conception? We are going to worship Krishna, we are going to do Harinam. So Trinadavi Slok is very, very scientific, and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu putting this kind of yardstick, a standard. There is a quality, you should have that kind of quality. If you don't have that kind of quality, then you have no right to speak Harikatha. But you can do inside room or, but you have no right to speak in front of public. You have no right. Why? Because Jiva Goswami was speaking, Bhakta Swarago Nirago Dibidho. Bhakta, who is speaker, two kind of speaker you can find. One always wanting money, dollar, and position, rank. Another speaker, like Saraswati Thakur or Guru Bharga. I have heard the speech, Harikatha of Srila Bhakti Bhai of Puri Goswami Maharaj. What powerful! What kind of power is there inside his one speech? So valuable. If you have that kind of power, I mean, if you are following Guru Bhargava in toto, then you can become a speaker, otherwise don't go for preaching. Why? Because if you go for preaching, you can undo. You can make all spoil, preaching can be spoiled. Cannot do. Somebody always misinterpret this point. That Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself gives this kind of direction to us all. Amar aggay guru hoya taro e des. You are all guru. Go and try to deliver. They explain this way. By Chaitanya Mahaprabhu standing instruction, we can act as a guru. Not that. Foolish. Not that. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Mama, it is my instruction. First you become guru, then you go. And that instruction was very special because that time Chaitanya Mahaprabhu translating power. Sadguru, Vaishnav, they have the power inside them. If you have only single quality, 100% submission, that is Trinadapi. Then all other quality can come into you automatically. Or otherwise you can have so many qualities, but Trinadapi not there, all qualities useless. Krishna Iko Saran is not there, this quality. People have that quality. Then it is all useless. No value. That's why actually I like to stop my speech here. So many speakers there. You can have the chance to hear from them. So please bless me so that I can act according to the third sloka. Trinadapi Sunichana Tarorapi Sveshna Amanina Manadina Kirtaniya Sadahari Vancha Kalpataruvasya Ke Pasindh Bevacha Patitanang Pavane Bhavishna Vyo Namona.